brainstorm for the senator's latest statement.
Well, here's where I'm at. We could pass it off as he was just joking so that we can veer away from he's a moron and into he had temporary bad taste.
I don't know what we're gonna do with this one. Please don't quit.